Learn and play.
ألعب وأتعلم.
هيا بنا.
يسمح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله تعالى وبركاته. Today I'm gonna share about the ruling of the fast. Fasting the month of Ramadan is one of the pillars of Islam and one of its obligatory acts. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Al-Baqarah 183, يا أيها الذين آمنوا كتب عليكم الصيام كما كتب على الذين من قبلكم لعلكم تتقون. Means, O you who believe, observing the fast is prescribed for you as it was prescribed for those before you, that you may become the pious. Shortly afterwards, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala also says, in Surah Al-Baqarah 185, شهر رمضان الذي أنزل فيه القرآن هدى للناس وبينة من الهدى والفرقان فمن شهد منكم الشهر فليصم شهر فليصم. Means, the month of Ramadan in which was revealed the Quran, a guidance for mankind and clear proofs for the guidance and the criterion between right and wrong. So whoever of you is resident during the month must be observed fast. Ibn Umar narrated that the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, Islam is built upon five pillars, testifying that there is none worthy of worship except Allah and that Muhammad is the messenger of Allah. Establishing the prayers, giving the zakah, making the pilgrimage to the house, and fasting the month of Ramadan. All of the Muslim nation has agreed that it is obligatory to fast the month of Ramadan and that it is one of the pillars of Islam. It is something that is known about the religion by necessity. The one who rejects it as a practice is a disbelieving apostate who has left the fold of Islam. So thank you for listening this lecture. I hope you can get a lesson from this lecture. Thank you.